Yeah.
Do you play the music back when
I'm Say the hello, Olivia.
Hi, darling. Happy birthday.
Wait, let's start with Olivia.
Daddy,
can't you
see
that?
No,
let's
do that.
Olivia, do you want to open up this big present?
Can I do the second present?
No! No.
Don't help too much.
Okay. This one.
Yeah, just on, kind of touch it. Ainsley,
maybe get better angle.
Oh, right round the front.
Olivia.
Olivia's going to open her big present.
Ainsley, let Olivia do it, okay?
She's just standing at the front.
Olivia.
Rach, these things take so much
time. Ainsley will help you.
Go
on, Olivia. Charlie can help you.
Come on, sweetie. Come on, mummy.
Charlie!
Careful, watch Nana's legs. Right, Olivia, you ready?
Look, it's okay.
Listen,
Ainsley,
let mummy help them. Okay, darling.
I know you want
them. If you just hold that and pull it, it will come off.
One, two, three.
Here, you hold mummy's hand.
Buster needs a point. Anybody watch Top the Pops last night?
Everyone in the circle.
You probably can't do this at home, so if you want to excuse him that way,
yeah, but more of
Hannah. Oh, no, I didn't know.
Tomorrow's
Friday.
Olivia
starts,
it's your
birthday. Wait a minute.
Olivia is
hiding
out
with
them. No,
it's
not going to
be a support.
It's wasn't it though, you're getting away with murder, aren't you?
Yeah. Wednesday
night, I know I did, I think I took some paper Wednesday night, yeah, hold those shit with me, I've got great.
Yeah, Olivia,
and next time we're up, because I was like, standing, I was jumping up down the wheelie bin. And I jumped out the wheelie bin.
Pass it.
Good
move the next day.
Did not pass it.
Don't get out bigger.
Pass it.
Yeah, it's 40 minutes in the morning with the newspaper.
Yeah, you can wash it.
Wait,
it hasn't started yet.
Obviously, most days.
Most of the time,
you get to do one layer, right? Okay.
Anything on about
2-3 minutes,
then. Just one layer.
Olivia.
2 weeks.
Olivia.
I'm not.
Hello.
I saw physio yesterday. She said I've got to stay another week.
Right. Good.
She said sob down.
Hold on to Charlie and then don't unwrap anymore.
I'm going back half days next week.
You.
What is it then? What is it?
sciatica. I've got a
prolapsed
disc in my spine, which is pushing on the nerve.
Thank you, sweetie.
Which is pushing the nerve in my spine. The pain goes all the way down.
Hey, keep passing it around.
Sorry,
you're not going to help me. Olivia, when the music stops, whoever's holding it unwraps it.
Amy, is it real?
That was a really good game the other night.
Good girl. Don't look at the wrapping.
I really thought that Lester was going to lose it. Yeah, but Sunderland was pushing the whole game. They had the advantage all the way through. Tony Cotty, he's been in form lately. He's got a really good strike.
I wrapped
some
of this up so I
don't
really.
You
want
some
time?
Oh, honey! That's my layer, okay? Yep, no, you're not really. Olivia, the music stopped, darling, so you can take off one layer.
Here, look, Olivia.
There you go, that's good. Good girl. Just take the pink. Oh, Christmas! That's lovely.
Oh,
jeez. Okay, pass it on. Pass it on.
That's
all right. Honestly,
good
the
see
less you say, the better.
Okay.
Good girl.
But me, I'm
snot.
Me, I just won.
Me, I just won. I think he went first, didn't he? Oh, he's sitting back.
Rosa.
Oh, you're
child is not the slightest bit interesting.
What's it? Oh.
Olivia and Amy now. No, no, no. She has more strength than it all. Okay, ready?
Can I play the donkey game? What's that laugh for?
Daddy! Yeah, do you want to open up your presents? Yay! Hey, so you park that in the hallway. We're going to open up Olivia's presents now.
Presents!
No, wait a minute. Mommy, help you.
Olivia!
Oh, I can see right here.
Yeah.
Oh,
what is that?
Oh,
ready? Yay!
Oh, a Barbie doll! Yay!
You stole it! I just said. Okay.
Yeah. I go. I love you. Go.
This is really all along. And I got Rachel's back. What is it, Olivia?
I've got a Capri Sun growing up my lip.
Hey, Mummy, put it with your present.
Dave, I've got a Capri Sun growing up my lip.
Right, what's next
then?
Oh my God.
Oh, no. Well, give her that one.
Oh,
let's
stop growing.
Oh, good boy, Charlie. Thank you.
Really gets into everything, doesn't he?
Yeah.
It's like dental floss.
Yeah, there's only one thing better than dental floss. There's only one thing better than celery and dental floss. When it gets caught in the back of your throat.
Yeah, it's still growing.
I have an answer to that.
Right?
Razors.
Matthew's just trying to manage the living room.
I wasn't
going to
mention it.
Here, I put them here, okay?
Yeah, they're still growing.
Oh, this is
hot.
Thank you. Still growing.
Thank you.
That's
just from me.
I've got a cat who's sound grown up in it.
Yeah, Brooke, you got 100 hours of overtime since New Year's because of it.
Rachel, have you got
the money's going, so...
You can rent one once a year and have a birthday party.
We'll give her that one in a minute. Let's leave it down here in a second, okay? Amy's going to give her that one in a minute.
Dave.
Dave, what do you do with the bottle opener, mate?
It's in the drawer.
It's outside in the drawer. I didn't know what the other two were called.
We had some French day last week. And
Show me, Mommy. My alphabet lunch. Can I see Olivia? Let me see your gift. Olivia.
Bert and Ernie.
Ooh.
A new bag for her scuba.
Olivia. Olivia, show me. What she got?
Matthew.
Matthew.
Excuse me, could somebody hang Charlie up on a hook? Charlie.
Yes.
You can show her how it works.
I think these ones are
Shake down.
Bruton, you fancy it, Sophie?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay, can we do it? Should we do it later? Otherwise, she might lose the pieces.
Let's see.
And so, Sarah, Becky, and Dave's
gone. None of them.
Mary, show us.
It's lovely.
What is it?
Let's
try
it.
Ainsley.
Let's put it over here and take it home with us.
No, actually, Sophie picked
that. Check it. Check it.
Have a look at what she just had.
Who's this
person? In a minute. Okay, let's get through this.
Charlie, we're going to put you on
the
wall.
Auntie
and Annette. Auntie
and
Annette.
And Amy.
Oh, look at these things.
Oh,
no.
There's a
girl. Oh, they're beautiful. You can have your
breakfast. Olivia, show me what you got.
Yes, they
would.
Put the ball on your head.
Olivia, Amy's got something for you.
Oh, you tell me. Watch out.
This is for Mamie.
This is for Mamie.
This
is for me.
For Mamie. For Mamie. For Mamie. For Mamie. For Mamie. For Mamie. For Mamie.
For Mamie. For Mamie. For
Olivia, show me what you got.
A brush, a comb, and what's the other thing? It's like perfume.
Perfume? Should we show Daddy?
Show Daddy.
Ooh.
It's a hairband. That's right.
Music.
Why would you want to do that?
Oh, that ruined it.
And I'm going in the front of the line and we have a
not touch. Not touch.
Oh, thank you.
Never mind, friend.
You don't watch.
This is from Sarah.
Oh, this is from Sarah. Look.
It's yours.
It's not me.
You know that.
More critical up close, you know.
But you can't tell on these screens because the quality is all to do with this screen.
Yeah. Right. Oh yeah, you definitely see it.
That's a great game. Fighting champs.
All points, you Olivia.
Still pretty, not, pretty good for 8-0 though. Pretty good for 8-0.
What's that, Sarah?
Enough to go around.
Say
thank you. She said thank you.
Mommy, can me and Olivia have a game of that?
When we
go home?
Not now.
Olivia.
Wait.
Olivia.
Johnny, don't lose it. Don't
disappoint. Olivia. Olivia.
Thank you, Amy.
Did you enjoy all your presents?
Very.
No, I don't want
to
wear it.
No.
It's a bit overwhelmed.
Thank you, Charlie.
Hey, I'm not using it now. Aww, sweetheart.
You listen.
Yeah. It's this one. It's these Teletubbies.
Happy birthday, Olivia. I love you. Do you want to dance?
How old are you today, Olivia?
Oh, sweetheart.
Hold on.
Olivia, where's the cake going to? In action.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Olivia. Happy birthday to you.
Mom.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
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 Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip.
Good job, Olivia.
Excuse me.
Careful. Charlie's right.
Oh God, be careful, Ainsley.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I'm
Matthew. Hello. Is that Matthew's?
Yeah.
Oh, good. That's Charlie's.
Charlie's!
Yeah, leave it there.
Charlie's.
Yep.
I haven't found any of mine yet.
You won't. You got one up here for sure.
Oh, gosh. Tell me what happened.
I'm not going to tell you anything.
Darn it!
I know, but I'm having fun watching her be spastic.
Can you pick up those pillows, please?
No? Livia, did you find your eggs?
She got two.
We've got another one, Matthew's got one, I think.
Oh,
two.
She's just gone missing.
What's just gone missing?
Her other one.
It was.
I
hit all of Ainsley's really hard. All of Ainsley's are really. She's going spastic.
You feel good?
No, that's not an egg, is it? That's a Mickey Mouse.
No, Olivia, you're so gorgeous.
Olivia.
Hello, gorgeous. Wave to me. Hello.
I hit one of Olivia's.
Oh, did you? Is it in there?
Oh god, the battery's almost out.
I haven't even found one yet.
Okay, you got one upstairs and two downstairs.
What
color have you got, Ainsley?
Oh god, the battery's almost out.
In there somewhere.
You've got two.
Yay! Yay! Woo-hoo! I gotta go hunt down Ainsley. Hello, Amy. Did you find all yours? Where are you at, Ainsley?
Where? I'm in Matthew's.
Oh, Charlie, look.
It's not in that room.
Oh, Charlie,
I think you're looking for a big egg, Charlie. Turn around. It's
not in that room. Not in that room. Not in that room. Just kidding. Bex.
Oh my god!
Sorry.
Alright, that's upstairs. Now go downstairs.
Her favorite.
Hello, Charlie.
Look, I found one!
Actually,
that.
Becky found it for her.
Parties. What did you get, darling? What have you got? Have you got a naughty one?
Rachel.
Oh, how lovely.
Can I
get
a toasty?
Lovely. What's the fun? Preschool activity.
Charlie's throwing both of his.
She opened it and they're not mine. You have to take them into the kitchen. No chocolate in the living room.
Those were Ainsley's chocolates are.
Yeah?
In the lamp. Ainsley!
Excuse me.
Not in the kitchen.
You put one in the kitchen.
No, I found
them. You're not looking. You don't see the forest through the trees, do you? Nothing. Just keep looking. Are you the only one that hasn't found any of them yet?
I found one.
Everybody else has found everything, though, huh?
Yes.
Did you?
Yeah, though. What did you
Pardon?
I thought that was off limits.
Oh, it is? Ainsley, I'll give you a hint. Look up. Not there.
Oh.
All right, you got one more.
Still looking, darling.
Yeah, just come on.
You got one more. You better hurry up before Hannah finds hers. And it's not in this room.
It's not.
Not in this room, no. It's not in that room.
I have only one.
She's just spazzing. That's I'm just trying to help her.
Right, you got one more to find, Charlie. So
how many
have you got there? Oh,
lovely.
Charlie? Have a look. Go and have a look in the corner. Charlie, have a look over there.
No, she's been too spastic right now.
Have a look down the window ledge.
You might
have
Olivia, she just got her
eight. Oh, you got a mini one.
Where are you going, Ainsley?
And look. Don't give any more clues,
okay.
Amy.
Well. Yeah, you're right.
It's not, what do you put in them? Charlie, these are for when you go away. When you go away, stay somewhere. You put your toothpaste and your flannel and things in there. And if you want to now, you can put your
toothpaste in there. I'm not going to tell you that.
You found all yours.
Whoa! No, these are all yours now. No more to find. These are all yours.
No clues.
No, you got two
no clues. Because Rachel said none.
Wow. Telly Tubby's egg.
Well, the thing is.
No.
I'm just saying, the thing is.
Don't say a word.
Who's this? What's his name?
I know. Don't say a word. Don't say a word.
Who's looking for what?
Not to say anything.
But it's not fair, is it?
Yeah, it is, because I already had to tell her where her other two were. I've already had to tell her where the other two were. That's why.
Which one do you want to eat, Charlie?
Huh? I would actually.
Okay, let's have a sit in the kitchen and eat it. Come on
then. Let's find your egg.
I've got to find one more thing.
It's in this room.
Are you looking for yours?
No, Steve can't help.
She can't have any help. Because she's had the other two were found.
And Hannah's help. Hannah's still looking for hers as well.
Dad, we're not
going to
find her,
yeah. Yeah, no. She'll figure it out.
She's going to... Yeah.
There you go. Is that better, Mary?
Oh, great. Mm-hmm.
Thanks a little bit.
So I'm the only one left looking
now. Oh, Hannah's found hers?
Has she?
No, better go ask her if she's found it.
No, she hasn't found it.
Hannah!
You can't expect her to find it. She can't see it.
I was expecting her to look. Don't stay.
Whoa!
That's not yours.
It's not yours. Oh, it is hers.
Yeah.
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 If I gave it away, you should be saying thank you, Granddad, because otherwise I would have been looking for that for the next 2 years.
And you need to share it with them.
Almost like around here on the table where they came away.
Oh, well,
thank you.
Oh, I've got one of Olivia and Amy as well.
Hey, Liam, you got a bunny?
Hello, Uncle Dave.
Got a bunny off the cake.
There you are. Oh, and Auntie next there.
Mary. Mary.
Joe, Dave, sorry, it wasn't.
Mary.
I'm going to get a picture of you with the others.
Mary.
Much better.
Mary.
Wow. Wow, got one off your eyes.
Charlie's so good.
Hello, Brenda!
The last 3 to 5 years of experience. And if I picked out failing experience I'm looking for, I rejected it. If there was less CVs, if there was only 10 CVs coming across my desk, I'd be a bit more fussy.
If you had 2 CVs...
Yeah. This is very in-depth conversations.
I know, that's why I'm not interrupting you.
If you have 2 CVs...
Sorry.
You have 2 CVs, right? The most qualified is about 8 months ago. And it's some good black Moroccan hash.
Did you find them? Yay! Granddad.
Very good hash.
Here.
Very good hash
Olivia,
that Sarah
looking,
gave
darling.
Me.
You've got more sweets
it was Moroccan find. Black. It was very
yay.
Good stuff.
Aw, princess.
You don't even know what's on there, do you? Sarah, she's got no idea.
Where's Matthew? Oh, there he is.
What am I having? Should I get in there rabbit for some milk?
No. We're doing the pinata next, Mum.
Yay! Well done!
This isn't from me, this is just a
good
game.
Good girl, you found all of them now. Here are they. I mean, when do you want me to get the little things from me?
And look, Michelle's the sample.
What do you found so far?
What are we looking for?
Why are you taking a picture of my crush?
We are family. You're seeing it. We need.
Mum
needs a blindfold.
Oh, right.
Mum, can I do the zoom?
Yeah,
Mum, can I do the zoom? Mummy. Excuse me, Sarah. Matthew!
Get the horn off, Mum.
It's supposed to be an Easter egg.
It's okay.
Very good.
Okay, so you're looking for a chocolate thing then.
Do I press the red button again?
Yes.
Can we do something for the cameras?
Try and break it with this.
You got to hit it.
It won't work.
But ready? You have to be blindfolded. Listen, you can't do it.
Oh,
hold that there.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Now we gotta spin around. Now we're gonna hit it. Ready?
Oh no!
Okay.
Where's
Amy?
Amy!
Yeah. Alright, we've got to spin.
Ready?
You said O-E.
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 I'm going to whack
it.
Ready?
No, no,
hang on.
And
I'll
turn
you around.
Near. No, because they should spin, and then it's, the fun is watching them trying to find it.
I said it's like cussing.
Mum, you're on tape.
It's so awful. I hate you.
Can you show me how you got down there?
But you know what I mean? I think
it's a lot,
Mother?
Listen to me, you're on tape.
Hi.
Oh, Michelle's looking away. That's unusual.
Huh?
Hi.
of you.
Hey.
No, come on. Go on, man. Go, go dance.
Ready?
TV, aren't they?
So now I see through your eyes.
Ainsley, here. Ainsley, here.
Hold it.
Here, record.
Oh, I think Daddy's going to do something to see. You're watching.
Yeah. Oh, Olivia.
That didn't dissipate.
I see.
Okay.
Get well soon, Nana. This is for you.
Yay. What about you, Olivia? What have you got? Yay, get to say get well soon, Nana. Yeah, I love you.
I love you.
Bye.
Thank you well soon. Bye.
Blue kisses. Kiss, 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 kiss. Oh.
Yeah.
Ugh. Changed. Oh, yeah, that's your nappy. That's right. Would like to show us where his nappy is. Oh,
he didn't need a nappy change.
Didn't he?
He was just tooting.
He was yesterday too.
Daddy.
Oh, beautiful
I
girl.
Daddy.
I see Olivia.
I'm right here, Olivia.
Mum, is that okay if I am?
Hi girls, thank you for my lovely presents. Thank you Olivia for my lovely card.
And Ainsley.
And Ainsley.
And that?
No, they all make the card.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. It's because Olivia carried it up.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to put it on my fridge at home, thank you. And all the things for my hair. Thank you.
That's all right, just say I love you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you very much girls for everything. Thank you for the lovely song. And I miss you very much. And thank you. Oh, I'll see you soon, girls. Bye bye. God bless. And Matthew. Bye, and Dave.
Bye. Show your mum today.
Thank you for my perfume. It's gorgeous. Thanks, girls. Bye.
And thank you for my necklace. It's lovely.
Hello, this is the hotel room. Les Miserere in Belgium. I'm getting ready to leave because we're only here for a couple of days and we don't get much of a chance to. Didn't really have much time, to be honest, yet, to do pictures. Hello. Got Beth, and we're going to come into the main room for the focus. Got a fridge, microwave, television, two single beds, phone, where I got to call you from, the bag, show you the view of shape, not the window. Right across over there is Shape. It's the main building. Right, that's the hotel room. Looks like we're getting ready to leave. Heading into Germany. It's 7:30 in the morning. Gotta go. I'll be back. Let you know what the German hotel looks like. This is the hotel room in Stuttgart. It's the Kopfform. Of course, get to show you the bathroom here. Just talked to you about half an hour ago, honey. I love you so much. I miss you. A coin. And here's the bed. Here's the phone I just called you from, beer I had. And here's the view from the 9th floor of Stuttgart, Germany. It's raining outside. As you can see, here's the Mercedes-Benz headquarters. Get it zoomed in there. There's the rotating Mercedes-Benz thing. You see it rotating? Just right across the Autobahn there. Promise? It's pretty nice out there, except for the rain. Buildings off in the distance on top of the hilltop over there. Anyway, that's Stuttgart. Stuttgart. It's Friday morning. We're at the Kopfform Hotel getting ready to check out. Just give you a quick view of the hotel. Let's get this stained glass up here like this. It's pretty grandiose. It's almost as nice as some of the Middle Eastern hotels I've been in. To get the breakfast table there. Interesting though, the way it is. The silly clock over there that does all the 12 months of the year.